Hello guys, welcome to the chat today. I am Eva Eckert, coach, entrepreneur, empire builder. Many of you have asked me questions, what does the Freak family do as far as the energy goes? Well, you see us energetic, running around, doing all kinds of things. And this is because we have amazing schedule, amazing rituals and habits that we implement daily. But as far as specific product goes, you guys know and that we love, absolutely love Herbalife Nutrition. And it's not because it's about weight loss. It's about sustaining and creating the habits that are really good for you and keep us happy, healthy, energetic, with a great, great lean physique, right? That's what it's all about. So I see you guys logging in. Thank you so much, first of all, for joining in me today. So let's talk today about really energy. And what I mean by, especially now, when you guys running around trying to accomplish so many things in this month of December, you might feel low on energy. However, there is, oh, I see Zelma. Hi, hello. A lot of times it happens like when you start doing something, you feel energetic because you have so many things to accomplish. But then a lot of times around 2 or 3 p.m., you have that crush. And a lot of times the reason for it is because you've been really taking a lot of caffeinated drinks or products, and then you get the crush. So there is a solution for something like this. First of all, you need to drink a lot of water. Guys, water is metabolism. And a lot of people, when I coach people, and I've been doing this for over 25 years, people do not drink enough water. Water is metabolism. You have to drink a lot of water. And it's really, well, we can always think based on your weight. And I talked about this before. Gallon of water is minimum. And if you are an athlete or you work out more, or you sweat more, you go to sauna, this water has to be replenished, right? So for creating your own great energy, besides having those rituals and habits, the most important thing is also having a water and a great distribution and dividing your small meals throughout the day, right? But a lot of you have asked me, what do we take for pre-workout or what kind of products we use for energy? So early in the morning, every day, I have the same tea for the past 12 years. The only time that I was not drinking that tea was when I was pregnant with my two children. And the reason for it, because this tea has orange pickle and has ingredients that suppresses the appetite. So that's why it's not recommended. Now, what do you drink? Do you drink coffee? Do you drink black coffee? Do you drink coffee and creamers that add additional calories? And usually those are hidden calories. So those things matter because they obviously adding to your total calories intake. So this is the tea that I'm talking about. This is the herbal tea concentrate. A lot of you guys ask me what we do, and this is only half a teaspoon. I drink this hot or cold. And let me tell you, first of all, weight loss when you don't breastfeed after having a baby is amazing. You can look at my before and after pictures. You can check my Instagram, our post here. Over 25,000 people that came to our gyms in New York. A lot of people used the products in the past, and it's absolutely an amazing, amazing product because not only give you energy, it does not give you that crash that a lot of you experiencing around 2 or 3 p.m. And by the way, I already had my tea, and we are coming to about 2 p.m. right now. It's only half a teaspoon, and you can take it in the morning, in the evening. And I know a lot of people will be like, wait a second, but I'm not a tea drinker. Was I a tea drinker? Well, I grew up in a country that it's common to drink tea. Poland, European countries drink tea. And it was common because as a child, I would drink very light tea. But then when I came to the United States, I discovered coffee. So taking this tea in the beginning, it took a while to become a habit, to actually have it a habit created, that this tea comes with drinking the shake. But you gotta realize also, you gotta understand that excessive amount of caffeine throughout your drinks, like, you know, either it's regular tea or coffee, if you go over 400 milligrams a day, and that's really the the maximum amount you should have. You might have a problem with sleeping. You might have a problem with digestion. So it's not recommended. So this tea is equivalent, one serving, to about a cup of coffee. And that's what I love. But the fact that I lost all my baby weight after the first pregnancy and the second pregnancy, of course, when I stopped breastfeeding, it was just amazing. And it gives you that sustained energy throughout the day. Plus, this tea can be used for your pre-workout, guys. So you see us always shaking those concoctions. That's what I have in the tea nowadays. I used to take also different type of pre-workouts and mix them in. Recently, I have switched this one because this one doesn't have added vitamin B12, and that's what I need to look for. So before a workout, about half an hour to maximum 45 minutes, you create your pre-workout, you add this tea, and you're gonna have that amazing energy. You might also feel that this, after drinking this tea, you feel heat. You feel like that increased energy and that heat coming out of you. That's normal. That's normal because your resting metabolic rate is increased. So for those of you who has been struggling with finding that one product that first of all does not have calories, because remember, coffee with creamer or coffee with regular milk right there will have minimum of 150 calories. And if you drink two or three of those, we're talking about 300, 450 calories just with regular milk. But if you ask, when you go and buy the coffee and you ask just for the coffee shop to pour creamer into your coffee, that's an excess amount of calories. So check your drinking calories, how you drink, and also certain products have hidden amount of caffeine. So like chocolate, for instance, right? If you are a chocolate eater and you might realize that, oh my God, in the evening I'm having a trouble sleeping, that might be from the fact that you've been taking a lot of caffeine in other products. So check always to not exceed 400 milligrams of caffeine, guys. My caffeine intake is only two of those. That's it. I do not take anything. Really, I try nowadays to not take it after 2 p.m. because it stays, every cup will stay for about 8 hours. And if you take another one, it's going to be continuous for another 8 hours. And that's when you're going to have problems sleeping, right? So what else I can suggest you for those of you who love coffee and do not want to try this. However, I'm telling you, weight loss on this is amazing. There's different flavors. There is chai, there's cinnamon, there is peach, lemon, raspberry. There is original flavor. There's a lot of different ones out of this one. I absolutely love it. So try it. Herbal tea concentrate. You can check my bio on Instagram. The Herbalife link is in there here for this video. I'm going to add a link for you guys to just directly purchase it. Herbal tea concentrate. Absolutely great results. For those of you who want that coffee, this is what I suggest you. Instead of taking the coffee and the milk, one cup of milk has 12 grams of sugar. Lactose, strongly suggest you to stay away from it. This one, this coffee that can be made into an iced coffee only has 100 calories, guys. But in the meantime, instead of that 12 or 11 grams of sugar that your milk would have, this one will have 15 grams of protein. Yes, and there is only 3 grams of carbs, but there is no sugar added. And it's so easy. Literally in a cup of water, you take a scooper, put some ice, smells so good. I wish you could smell this because it's so good. So this one has high protein, low fat, no sugar, no artificial colors and flavors, and that's the plus. So imagine in a time in the afternoon when you have that moment, oh, I don't feel too good, I need some pick me up. Don't go and get the high calorie strength, 600-700 calories macchiato. I see people driving around and drinking this, and because the shops invite you right now to a pumpkin spice, guys, there's so much added sugar. And this is what you're drinking. And then out of nowhere, out of nowhere, at the end of this month, you gain a few pounds just from going and drinking those extra calories. You think that by running around through the stores, you're gonna burn it off. It's not that easy as you think. Calories in, calories out. Make sure that you're checking those. And again, this one is high protein iced coffee. Love it, love it, love it. Two flavors. You can check again in my bio on Instagram. Check the Herbalife link. You can create your own account. Go in there, purchase, try it out, and I guarantee you that right there you're saving some extra calories for the season. And of course, anytime you guys have any questions, you can submit that to me. Maybe you want me to talk about certain topic. I'm more than welcome. We've been in the fitness, body, mind, nutrition for so many years. It's been so many years. We've trained crazy amount of people, and now we coach people all around the world through our online system. And guys, don't forget that the F-Freak Mode 40 challenge is coming up. So stay tuned for this information. That's going to be a creation of 40 days disciplines called Freak Mode. In order for you to become a Freak Mode in a Freak Zone, you will have to accomplish this challenge. It's going to be one of a kind challenge like you've never done before. So stay tuned. Make sure you're signing up for our upcoming videos. You stay tuned here on Facebook. You stay tuned here on Instagram. And send me a message. You can be the first one to know. Submit your email address so you can get the information sooner. I will talk to you guys soon. Have a no excuses day.